Think back to whenever you were just a teenager, maybe 12, 13 years old. What was the one question that everyone used to ask you? For me, it was, what are you going to be when you grow up? What do you want to do with your life? What career do you want to go into? And this is a mental thought to think that you were so young. We were 12, 13, and yet we were trying to figure out the rest of our lives. For me, my answer changed so regularly from, I want to be a radio DJ to I want to be a speech and language therapist, all of which would have been a little bit mental with this accent. But right up until I went to university, God changed my plans and changed my mindset of what I wanted to do with my life. And this just shows his true character. God remains the same, even though my thought process has changed so much over the last few years. So it's great to remember that God remains the same. But unfortunately, our young people are also going through this chaos of what am I going to do with my life? The pressure that is put on from exams, and from doing well, from getting those perfect grades. But the great thing is that God remains the same and remains faithful. So let's pray for our young people, pray that they understand that. And today, with it being International Youth Day, maybe just encourage these young people to, yes, explore what they want to do, but not feel restricted by that. Because God can change your career path and your whole life in the click of a finger. And He has the power and authority to do that as well. So, yeah, pray for those young people around you. Pray that they will entrust their future to Him. And that they will rely on him for guidance, and that, yeah, they won't feel stressed about the future. Have a great week, guys. I'll see you again next week. Amen.